Hello, everyone. Welcome back. No Man's Sky here with Medius. Welcome back, everyone. So last episode, we just landed on this planet. In between episodes, I took the time to... Oh, I actually investigated these dudes here. Creepy looking. Creepy looking. Look at this. Unintelligent diet vegetation. Rename and upload. I already named something slug. How about G-E-V... slug. There, I just made that up. All right. So I looked up the Atlas passes, and it says a lot of people are wondering about it. It says, look, progress. If and they said, if you call it that, progressing, follow the Atlas storyline, keep going like what I'm just started doing, and eventually you'll get called to an Atlas station where you can, where they'll give you Atlas Pass V1 and. I'm pretty sure that's like an animal in there that wants to eat me. Cause it lowers your gun when you go in there, so alright, we're going in. Alright, so this is you wanna look around these places? Here's health, right? First aid station. Some little cargo boxes, isotopes for usually plutonium and or carbon. Nothing. And then here. Research specimen. Your standing with Corvax has increased, so we just researched that dude. I wonder if it's actually in our inventory. No, it's just a random search. Okay, check this out. This thing here is just a light. It goes down. It comes back up. It's pretty cool. All right, let's see what else is in here. Okay, we got that. This crate here, a jettison pod, nothing found. So I kept running across where I had no space to even search little stuff like this because I was out gathering so many things. New technology. All right, advanced cooling theta, photon cannon companion unit. Yeah, well, one way or another, I don't have any room really to add any kind of upgrades to any of my stuff right now. So, I'm not really looking at that stuff. Atlas Pass? No, not even a door. Alright, so that's pretty much what's in here. The ship is right there. I think there's a beacon just over the hill here. Just, not even over... right there. You see it? Let's go up there. Looks like a watermelon! Doesn't it? Ah, that looks delicious. That's some watermelon. Our suit's getting a little bit low. If you look at the bottom left, you've got our... here, it's actually looks like it's cold. It's a cold wind. And then you've got your suit charge, which you got to keep an eye on that thing. It will warn you as it gets to certain percentages. All right. Oddly enough, you guys, this is one of those beams that I've always found them, like, right next to one of these places. But this one's up here on its own. Which is kind of strange. What is that? What was that down there? Is that a monolith that I didn't see? No, that's the arrival beacon. Thaumium. All right. So this should say I need one bypass chip. Why are they still? Life support power low. That thing right there is something good to sell. Again, inventory full. So at this point, I will go into my exosuit and I'm going to recharge it with some of these, like, see how this carbon is low and this plutonium is low? We can use that stuff. It's life support we need. Charge. So use up this. That'll give us a spot and then we'll use this carbon here. Gives us one spot. Now we can search this. Wow, that's something new. I haven't seen that. Here's one of those things, right? I found a bunch of this debris where it requires that Atlas Pass V1. Again, I looked it up. It's going to be something you just have to keep progressing. I don't know if you're not going to come back for something like that, but at that point, you're probably going to be at version 3 doors and not be able to open them, so that'll be interesting. All right, so what we need to do now is let's take this plutonium, because it's full... We're going to transfer that to... What? right, thomium, copper, bare, this iron here. We're going to discard this. Okay. There was just like a slit in this copper here. There's just a sliver. Watch. Will you watch? That's what I need right now. Okay, anyway, go back to our exosuit, take this full plutonium and transfer it. And then from here, we need to craft this guy. All right, so we have one bypass chip. We unlock it with the bypass chip. It should give us like four things to scan the region. The monolith, colonial outpost, transmission, shelter. What I found so far in the three that I've scanned, it's always the same thing. But when you get to another one, it'll be renamed the same thing. There might be four monoliths on this planet. But as you go to each one, it's going to show you where the next new one is. So we'll start with the monolith. And it should scan it and mark it on our map for us. And it's right there. So in this beam here, this beacon, will search the surrounding areas here. And then what you got to do is find another one of these to search another area. So now usually when I have space, I'll just make multiples of these. I'll make four of them, you know, so I can go right through and do it. But because I don't have the space, I just got to make them one at a time for now. This is what I've been kind of coming up against now with my suit not having enough space and my ship being low on space. So colonial outpost. This will mark the local areas, and it'll give you some place to kind of go and look around while you're on the planet. Operation center detected. Uh-oh. That's bad. Okay. Seems I keep getting a lot of these things that are basically named the same thing. Why was I stabilizing here? Seemed like I was stabilizing here. I think you're supposed to get out of this storm, but you know what? Oh no, we're out of stuff. Iron. All right. Maybe we can go down here real quick. Just a little jetpack action. Jetpack depleted. Wait for jetpack to... All right, yeah, I know. Go inside here. Chill out. Get out of the storm. Okay, see if... I don't think we need any health. Thank you for stabilizing. Did these things reset? No, I just missed that one. I just missed it. I came in that way. Not that way. That's interesting. So there's still a storm out there. While we're doing that, what did we need? We needed more iron? I think we needed more iron. We needed more iron. But right now, while we're waiting for the storm, let's go ahead and craft an electron vapor using our suspension fluid and our plutonium that we found. And I actually normally do that in my starship. Now we need antimatter. So zinc. Zinc. I got to remember these things. Zinc. That heridium, I always try and keep some of that. Plutonium and thomium. Is that what they actually call this? Thamium. Thamium 9. I'm going to call it thamium. And plutonium. I keep these things and carbon. So carbon, plutonium, thamium. Now I need to make sure I keep zinc and the heridium. Those are things that are required for... isn't the zinc is the little flower. The little gold bar. Like that right there. You see that gold bar? That should be zinc. Storm's clearing. Look at those dudes flying, man. Yeah, I know I already discovered them, but they're creepy looking, man. Creepy. Did I just pass up that gold thing? No, it's right there. I want to fly over to that monolith. I like the fact of learning the words and increasing your standings with the with this population. The only thing that kind of bummed me out a little bit is I got into another area and it was a whole nother life form, and I basically started from nowhere with those guys. So, all right. So Yeah, we have enough now. All right, so we're going to craft from suspension fluid to electron vapor to antimatter, right? Once you get the antimatter, you craft a warp cell, okay? And then with that warp cell, you recharge your hyperdrive. There's no reason to keep it in your inventory. You see, I'm only a little over a quarter of the way. Maybe, you know, about a quarter of the way right there. Oh, no, it's 40%. Okay, I'm 40%. So that's good. I can make some more suspension fluid. This is what I was doing when I found that my inventory was, you know, I kept, like, running out of space. I'm like, well, why don't I just go ahead and craft some of this stuff? No. Jet Pulse Sigma. I don't have space for that. No, I don't want to do that. So what am I short on? Electron vapor. Oh, the antimatter. I need zinc again. All right. Zinc is becoming very valuable to us. There's some there. There's some. I did walk by some. Rip the dream. Rip the dream. Oh, that's... Hold on. Alright, it is an adult rational. It's defensive. It's a grazing creature. Look at that guy. It looks like a dog head. What the deuce, dude? Alright, Oh, that's titanium. No, I guess titanium and zinc look that they have the same little icon. Alright. And I did get you, some of you guys were giving me some tips about, it's like I was saying, I think I did say it myself, but when you finish, make sure you finish the thing off that you're doing, because it gives you a lot more when you actually finish it off. This is kind of cool colors on this planet though. I like that. Okay, well, lots of stuff there. I just want to get a little bit more zinc, and then I want to go to that monolith place. Here we go. Okay, zinc. That should be enough to make another warp drive, I believe. Yeah, antimatter. Yep. And then make another warp cell. Thank you for playing. And then put that in here. Perfect. Okay, so the other thing we needed to make... let's recharge our suit. I'm just doing this because I've got very little plutonium right here. I need this spot. I still can't craft... What do we need for this? Iron. Oh, and plutonium. What? Really? What's my ship full? No. I have plutonium here. Starship out of range. Okay. I guess if you're within range, it'll let you know that yes, you do have the plutonium. I just happen to be out of range for my ship. Grab some iron. Iron's everywhere. Iron's ridiculously everywhere. So we did two? Right? We did two, not three. The iron oxide, titanium. So I've got an upgrade on this gun. I didn't build it. It came with the gun when I found it. That lets the mining beam actually be used better as a like an offensive tool, rather than having to switch to the bolt caster. So a couple times, like, I stop and they come investigate me. Like right here. He's like, okay. Looks like he's blowing this thing up. Look at the doggy. Look at him. Get away from me, dude. Yeah, we're cool, right? We're cool like that? Exactly. All right, that doggy needs to be named. Look at him. What the deuce? 22% complete. Look at that. Kuyodo. It's almost like coyote. All right, so K-U-Y-D-O. K-U-Y-D-O. I don't want to use up all my, like, my clever names right now. I'm at 22% complete here. Just saying. I was going to name, like, Dogface Pufferfish or something, but there's actually such an animal. That's a new one. All right, that guy looks like an anteater. Oh, there's another one. This thing. My gosh, I'm getting a ton of animals right now. Anybody else want to come in here? Any other? Apparently there are. I already discovered that thing? I discovered that thing? The deuce. Right. Wow. Okay, I already discovered all these guys. How many is that for this area now? Four of them. Wow. We got a lot to rename. That dude looks like a... Oh, what the... What the deuce is that? That's like a... I don't even know how to spell it. Rue... Duh... Bay... Gah. Head. Rutabaga head. And this dude. What the? What, this poor animal. You know I'm gonna name him? Sorry. Sorry, dude. Sorry. Your name is Sorry because you're... I just feel sorry for you. Alright. That is just totally sad, you guys. What the deuce? Plutonium? I have plutonium. All right, I'll tell you what. I will put... this titanium on the ship. We're by the ship. Here's the plutonium. What the deuce? It's right here. I can see it from here. Mm. Stupid ship. Like, it's literally right here. All right, I've got to be there now. Space trucker. I'm a space trucker. Earned 250,438. All right. Can I have this plutonium now, please? Thank you. Right, exosuit. Make me a bypass chip. Thank you. I think I looked at two. I looked at the monolith and the space thingy. Okay, and we'll look at the third one now. Because that storm came in, I also ran out of... Transmission! Shifted into second gear in your transmission. Observatory detect... Oh, interesting. An observatory. That sounds pretty cool. Uno más, por favor. One more bypass chip. I definitely need to give my suit more room. I need room to breathe. These animals are cool because they're not attacking, so that's kind of cool. Shelter. I usually find, like, broken drop pods at shelters. That's all I've really found so far, I think, Adam. Drop pod, see? There you go, drop pod. All right, we got Operation Center and drop pod over there. Wow, the Operation Center is pretty far. So we want to go do the monolith first, 749, and then where was the shelter? Drop pod operate. What was that other thing? I thought it said observatory. Right? Didn't it say observatory somewhere? What? That's not it right there. That is the drop pod. Operation center. Shelter. Ah, whatever. We'll figure it out. We'll go get the monolith first. Did I already check you out? Oh yeah, you're the rutabaga head. Rutabaga head! Are you pissed, bro? I just walk in front. Are you pissed because you looked in the mirror? Maybe he got like a little reflection of himself in my, visor. Somebody's like, oh my gosh, I am completely ugly. Wonder what like the developers were doing when they were coming up with these things, man. Oh my gosh, it's crazy. Now along the way, you'll find all kinds of little places, like the place I was just at. You'll find a bunch of those places, just random. Nice landing media. Oh, not far. That's not bad. Oh, this is a good one. It's got multiples. All right, knowledge stone. Time. Times like these were made for taster's choice. So we got one up there, I think, usually. Misunderstood. 20 words. I've learned 20 words of this language. Oh, no, it's not just this language. I think it's any language. I'm in Corvax right now, though. Scared. That's you guys. You guys are scared. Destination reached. Right, I think it's this guy. Knowledge stone. Virus. That's definitely you guys. What? Why would you say that, Meaty? Sometimes I found some stuff in here. Look at that little... Man, I always think... Is that zinc right there? I want to find that observatory, man. I'm a little bit bummed. I lost it off my scanner somehow. Oops, sorry. All right. Interact with the landmark. So it had knowledge stones, but also has this giant landmark. I feel faint as my mind is being invaded. What is that? Pustules on my skin grow, bubble, and pop. And I feel countless tiny stabbing pinpricks scabbling from each gaping hole. Suddenly, metal spiders, perhaps tiny sentinels, run up my shoulder and into my visor. Can this be real? This cannot be real. I start to scream. All right, what do I do? Wait it out. Remove helmets. No, I'm not removing my helmet. Fire weapon. Wait it out. I have a strong mind. The hallucination fades. I have passed some sort of test. A reward materializes. Jam on it. See? You gotta pick the right one. Increased my standing with the Corvex. What was my gift? Awake. I learned awake and I got Corvex casing. I don't know what Corvex casing is. What is this? It is a metallic shell of disconnected electronic life form that was too distant from its kind to be refreshed. It's highly prized by all species, not least its own. 27,000 for it. High value curiosity. Those are the types of things I've been selling. Because I'm like, what do I need it for right now, right? What do I need it for? All right, we got to go find... Man, I observe... What's that blue thing? Is that the observatory? Is that where I just was? There's a Quahone there. All right. Observatory's where... Nice landing, Meaty. Derp. I think I'll just sit down right here. All right, thrusters. You use your thrusters up quick, like just taking off. Like I was landing a lot, like I'm, you know, like right now. And I was using them up quick. I think everything else was this opposite direction. See, there's stuff on the ground like this. See this little place here? So this is a little place you could hang out at. So you could go down there, huh? These are almost like, look, they're like little checkpoints, right? Little checkpoints. The Fit Trap Badlands. Sometimes there's people in here, sometimes the door's barred off. Save it right here. It's always good to do that. You never know what's gonna happen. All right, Atlas pass required. Inventory full, roger that. All right, is this one that I have to break the door open? Because there's sentinels flying around already. I didn't get those? Wait, I got those already, I thought. What? There's two different types of flying species. Spishish. Hello? Knock, knock. All right. Look, we have another one of these we can investigate. Research specimen. Increase my standing with Corvac. We can... What is this? That looked kind of cool. All right, we can analyze our multi-tool. New tech discovered. Combat amplifier. I've got that. I've got that already. The deuce. What we got here? Restore shield. I think my shield was at max. We got some boxes on the floor that I have no inventory room to search. Alright, incoming storm. Let's just go inside real quick. Alright. So, like I said, these little places here, they're worth stopping by. Like, look, I got almost like getting a word. My reputation increased with the Korvac by checking out that little rat on the wall. You never know what you might find in here, but I think big picture wise, for me, these little places would become tedious. So sticking around. Do you think I can fly over this? Oh yeah. Ooh, the windy. Ow, jeez. That's gonna leave a mark. Get to your ship. You're all powerful. I love my ship. I just wish it had more storage. All right. Thrusters, zero. I knew it. All right. Drop pod operations center. Drop pod. I guess we'll go for this other thing first. Something behind me or down to the left? What is this? Abandoned building. No, that's where I was. It showed it as red. It showed it as red. It was weird. Alright, here's the shelter. Was it? This wasn't where I just was at, was it? Was this? They all kind of look the same. I thought that they, like, see how this one's red? So this is red. I think that they go like green or blue or something when you've been there. I think. Those guys, I've got those. See how they're green on them? All right. Nice. See, we're actually full. Our inventory is full, which is a problem. Maybe I can recharge some stuff. I can recharge my suit. Where's your front door, bang? There it is. Alright, let me in. Get me out of this storm, man. Get me out of this storm. Hey! What's up, man? Look it. There's some stuff in here. And go investigate this guy real quick. Okay. When am I going to get, like, my next level from Traveler of the Atlas to the next thing so these guys, like, hook me up with the goods? All right. Usually when you try and talk to them, it says your inventory is full. So let's charge our life support with an isotope of plutonium. Okay. I want to sell this. This guy's gonna say inventory full. See, I told you they do that. This stupid zinc. Zinc is what I need. Iron is what I need. Carbon is what I need. Plutonium is what I need. I haven't used platinum for anything yet. Let's see if we can transfer this back to the ship. And this. All right, good. Let's talk to him. What's up, man? How you doing? See, they might start you with like a word challenge or something. Electronic life form is processing a signal that emanates from a distant location deep in space. Endless processing units are combining to crack the code of a strange mathematical language. Rare elements are being pulled from the resource vaults in its feet, but some are running low. I feel bright lights constricting and directing their attention upon me. Take elements from vault. Place rare oxides in vault. Oops. Maybe I wasn't supposed to do that. Sorry, bud. Here. Iron. That's not rare stuff, dude. Can I give it back to you, bud? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to take it from you. He's mad. Casings wide and dim. Request silicate. Request healing. Request a new word. New word, please. Yeah, I'm surprised he agrees to help because I just stole stuff from his vault. Echoes. It echoes in the night with me. Come on, man. When I was doing this before, it was only like health or shield recharge. Like, this is fuel. See, healing, shield, or fuel. I guess give me some fuel. I would just take words from you, my friend. You don't need to give me all your stuff. Just give me your language. I want to speak Kovaxian. Your language. Request oxide, healing, new word. Hoot. It's like he gets all happy, claps his hands. Oh, yay, you want to learn our language, data. One more, come on. Give me a new word. Give me a word, please. What's the word for pushy? Pushy space traveler. I just request fuel, healing, shit. I don't want any of that stuff. Can I talk to you again? Hi, bud. It's me again, Meaty. What's your name? Traveler, convergence. Okay. That's the same thing. It's kind of weird. It's like, why request fuel? I think that you should only be able to talk to these guys once. Maybe twice. But it did, the last guy that we did, it did stop finally. It's like, okay, you've basically, he's tired of dealing with you, you know? Somewhat curious, new word. I could have requested units there, but power. I could have requested units there, which would have been... It's like I take stuff out of his vault. I take his credits and stuff. Come on, meaty. You're trying to, like, request a gift. Gift, please. What do you got for me, bud? Cannon damage, Sigma Photon Cannon. Companion unit fires at increased rate. Okay. See, I don't have space to do... All right, one more. I know this has got to be get boring for you guys. I know, but... Like, if I just skip out on it, what if I'm missing out on gifts and credits and new words? Yes! Thank you. Disruption. Again? What else you got for me? Come on. Something good. How about a gift? Fuel healing. It waits for my request, but seems desperate to get back to his... Okay, I'm not going to take it. He's done. He's basically done. Did I check this thing already? Multi-tool. New tech. Short burst adapter. Bolt caster releases short, rapid sequences of fire. User's device to discharge full burst on target to a lifeform destruction. Okay, there's another thing. I also got one that looks like, like a shotgun effect, like a splatter shotgun effect, but it's like it really decreases the range of your gun. We're gonna have to actually refuel our launch thruster. I think I might be out of plutonium, you guys. I think those are plutonium. No, that's carbon. Oh, there's a dude right there. He's like, are you mining our stuff? Usually, weird looking things give you. Looks like a ram, doesn't it? Some kind of ram? Wow, dude, I've only got 3 animals to go. 3 animals to go and 3 waypoints. You know, I'm so close on this one. I might actually try and finish this planet. There's one of those things. See that? I think that will actually give us a location of 4 more things. I do need to get some plutonium, though. How far away is that zinc? Or is that titanium? What is it? Yeah, it's titanium. Dang it. They need to come up with another symbol. I mean, titanium's handy and all. I walked over here. Might as well take it. Thank you. Are you mad I took your stuff, huh? You mad, bro? Alright, Alright, we can go in here real quick. There's sometimes stuff inside these little outbuildings. Okay, so, like I was saying before, come in here and check out the stuff, right? You got this as either health or shield recharge, usually. Shield, okay. We've got another analyze multi-tool. We can get some increased tech. Mining beam lasers strengthened to speed up terrain destruction. I think I've already got some of the... Oh, that's a plus two. That was a plus two on that one. So, ship's inventory, we got two spots. And we've got two spots here. So, if we make... Oh, we can't make it. What are we missing? Plutonium. Yep, I need to find plutonium. All right, guys, I'm going to cut it off here. We'll come back next episode. I think I'm going to try and clear this planet and see, like, if I can clear this planet, it'll be the first one that I've actually cleared everything on it, meaning all of this stuff, waypoints and records. We'll see if we can do it. I don't know. Join me next episode.